Hi, my name is Alina and I'm happy to see you on the Movavi channel. Do you like making gifts? I love it. But sometimes it's hard to come up with interesting and unusual gift ideas. Of course, we all know there are obvious choices like a big chocolate cake or a spa kit. But a gift made by hand that comes from the heart always carries a special emotion. You'll always have a special place in your heart for something that was made especially for you. If the gift selection problem is something you experience, I have the ideal solution for you. Surprise your loved ones with a video made from your photos together. In this video tutorial, I'll tell you in detail about how to make an unforgettable personalized slideshow with transitions, animated titles, and atmospheric music. You can use this technique to prepare a memorable photo slideshow for any occasion. Wedding, birthday, graduation, your beloved grandparents' anniversary, or just a fun weekend with friends. Now, any of these events can become a fascinating photo story. See for yourself, isn't this video a million times better than a printed photo album? I created this slideshow using Movavi Video Editor. If you're looking for a program to create a slideshow from photos, Movavi Video Editor is just what you need. It's a very simple and easy to use program that's easy to learn even for a beginner. Let's start the tutorial.
Step 1. Install the program. If you don't have a program to create slideshows, you can download a free trial of Movavi Video Editor right now by clicking on the link. The installation process will take no time at all. Once installed, open the program and select Slideshow Wizard in the pop-up window. Step 2. Add files. Click on Files and select the photos you want to use in your slideshow. In order to load an entire folder of photos at once, click on the folder. You can move and arrange photos until they are in the desired order. To rotate or remove any individual photo, simply hover over the photo and select the function you need. Step 3. Select a transition style. Connect your photos with animated transitions in different categories. Simple, geometric, art, and others. If you want to make a slideshow without transitions, you can do that too. Adjust the duration of transitions in the setup window. You can also view the number of slides and the total duration of the slideshow in the graphic below. Step 4. Add music. Click Add one of our tracks and select one of the audio tracks included in the program. Or upload your own music. To do this, click on the audio and select your favorite piece. After choosing the music, you can automatically sync the speed of the slideshow with the tempo of the selected music. This means the photos in your slideshow will transition according to the beat of the music. If you have chosen a very dynamic track, set the duration for individual slides for 2 or 3 seconds to avoid jumpy transitions. Step 5. Add captions and filters. After you've set the transitions and music, click Finish in the lower right corner. Your completed slideshow will open in the video editor. Complete your photo movie with titles. Click on the Titles tab, select an appropriate option, and drag it over the desired slide. To add text and edit captions, double-click on the caption. After that, it will appear in the preview window, where you can enter your text, change the style, duration, and color of the lettering. Click the Apply button in the upper right corner to save the changes. To add atmosphere with filters, click on the Filters tab and select a collection from the list. You can change the color of your movie, add flying shapes, mosaic and vignette effects, and more. To remove the filter, click on the star in the upper left corner of the slide. Select the unwanted filter and click Remove.
Want to create an original intro for your slideshow? With Movavi Video Editor, it's easy to do and always turns out great. To learn how to make an animated screensaver for your video, watch this video tutorial.
Step 6. Save the finished film. Click Export. Select the Save as Video tab if you plan to watch your video on a computer. To play the finished video on a mobile device, select the appropriate tab and save for Apple, Android, or other devices. Open the Upload Online tab if you want to upload your video to popular sites like YouTube, Facebook, and others. Then select your desired format and quality. And press Start.
Just like that, you can create a unique gift for your friends and family with your own hands and a little imagination. I'm willing to bet this process will prove addictive and the result will delight you and your loved ones for a long time to come. Created your first slideshow? Share a link to your masterpiece in the comment section. If you have any questions or suggestions about this video lesson, drop me a note in the comment section and I will gladly answer. In the next video tutorial, I'll teach you how to change the speed of your videos. You'll learn how to slow video down, creating a slow motion effect, or speed it up to create a fast forward effect. Thank you for watching our tutorial series. Here's a 30% off coupon for Movavi Video Editor, just to say thank you for staying tuned. I have a favor to ask you. Click subscribe and like the video below. I'll be very happy to know that you like this tutorial. Thank you and see you next time on the Movavi channel.